Let's roll. Squad jam.
Close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here.
The Zealots here. Friendly, I'm not sure.
Invade your own, hunting for recognition. Your parasite offers it readily.
True soul, a pleasure. What news from the field?
I was meant to like kind of role play as one, right?
Impressive. I'm sure Zerel will want to hear all about it. She's in the audience chamber, True Soul. Go right ahead. Praise the Absolute. You! Halt!
Her thoughts invade your own, hunting for recognition.
What?
The parasite offers it readily.
True Soul. A pleasure. What news from the field?
Why do I have to do it? I have to do it individually? Oh, okay. What? Is this technically... I don't know. Let's come back. Let's go this way instead. Oh.
Incoming.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Of a friend in.
Can't even catch my breath.
Swords meet sorcery.
Let's finish this.
wonder what the next move is.
These things have stayed interesting.
You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest.
Half-plate armor.
Was that a click I heard? There's something about these plaques.
That might be worth a look.
Should mind my step.
Inspiration, I guess.
Corgan nearly killed.
Sorry. It knocks the wind right out of me.
That druid idol I took? It changed me. I can do all sorts of stuff now, not just the vines. I think real hard and say some loud words and then it happens, mostly. I was looking for Mum and Pops when Zevlor, when he, well, there was an ambush. Mum yelled, run, so we ran. I could hear him run behind me, till I couldn't. Still can't find him, but I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Thanks, miss. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it.
The last line, it's not safe there. What the hell?
Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero lady.
Bro, this is... it just keeps going, dude. I mean...
in my heart.
trying to see it out. When is this gonna end? But kill that freaking shadow, dude.
Before the shadows took her, this woman mourned someone lost in battle. Here lies Sister Kevin, a more devoted mendicant never lived.
Something over there.
Strange ring.
Never a dull moment. With a flick of the wrist.
Have they? Maybe we have. Holy crap. Damn. Does look like the edge of a... Oh, never mind, it just keeps going.
Nearby or a temple.
What the hell?
Your eyes are sharp, sisters.
No one stopped me yet.
Hero thought but of treasure ahead, did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark she went creeping, and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which she herself fed.
Ooh, spooky!
Until it was perfect. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead. Oh. We both know they are soon to be revealed. It would be pointless of me to try to bar you from entering. But I can set the scene, as it were. Prepare you for your role. There is a stage down in the dark upon which a great drama has suspended itself in time. Its actors dwell there still, mired in the languor of their long tired scenes. If you, however, through the dark, go creeping and awake what is sleeping, chances are many more graves than yours alone will soon be fed. Very well. There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. Should it make its way out through the very doors you are about to brazenly swing open, you'll have unleashed a pestilence upon this realm. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action. This creature and I go back a long way. I admit, it would be in my best interest as well should it remain trapped in the dark. Or misplace its head, perhaps?
What are we talking here? Lemia? Pit Fiend? Orthon?
Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. Listen here, Pipsqueak. Do not underestimate this opponent. At best, you will have the blink of an eye to strike. Strike first, strike true, defy the odds, for they are distinctly in its favor. That much I owe the bastard to concede. After all, if there is one rule I hold dear, it's that one must always give the devil his due.
Yep. I wonder who that is. Whoa. Waypoint. House of Healing. What's down here?
Always room for more.
Failed the perception. Is it a trap? ominous crevice.
Looking ahead.
Oh. Holy moly, dude.
What's it gonna take?
Surprise, nice. Maybe shoot, what are we shooting at through? Oh. Has 1 HP. Oh, killed him. Well then. Switch weapons. What is wrong with my character? He's missive though. fucking crack here right here, dude. Electricity go away.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Where's the fucking king? Topaz. Lighting a jabber. A spear. No. They were here for the chest, so.
Such horrors defy description.
Silence can be best. Give it a try sometime.
What? Oh, you have to go down there.
All right, what now?
Never wanted the easy path.
You should not walk over. Oh wait, no, it's not. What is this? Oh, it's car-like. made Reuven my best character. Nice. The high ground. Dot 90% ready. Resistance and necrotic damage. Very cool.
At the ready.
Right. It's fucking body, is it? Is there a way to get up? Just the fight itself.
I've got a long road ahead.
Some armor. I imagine the only other way you can come here is through other way, I guess. Oh wait, no, there's a chest there. Oh. This is entirely something different. I'm sure Gil can
rest for the wicked, I think.
Make someone fly at this point. It's a level 3 slot though. Ugh. The jump one is 3 literally.
Still breathing, despite everything. Right tool will do the trick.
One away. Deals melee damage to the wearer, that creature takes acid damage. What? Gets hit here the most. It's definitely call-like, I feel like.
Let's march.
Hey, no, it doesn't look that bad actually.
Now. I'd love to, thanks.
Still alive, so that's progress.
It's permanently electrified. What's it gonna be?
Sigils. Attempts to restrain Lady Shah's power, perhaps. Failed attempts.
Bones of a devil spell. Spells.
Leave.
Here lies Melodia Thorn, beloved wife and mother. A Armiel Tellere Manon here.
Bones everywhere. Someone's been engaging in dark rituals here.
Dark this area, man, I swear. It's just nothing but darkness.
Looks like there's a temple under this place. And something deadly sealed inside it.
So, and we have to unleash it, right? And kill it, yes.
An open tomb. Empty.
Trap.
I'm sure of it.
Not ominous in the slightest.
More dangerous than I thought.
Trap. Be cautious. Nothing. It must have been disarmed.
Oh, had to interact with the traversal gem. It's the Bloody Colosseum.
Structure going by the design.
History.
Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows.
You have a nice song.
Speaks.
What?
I've got a long road ahead. No one stopped me yet.
Be wary. This place is trapped. Place is trapped.
Taking what they hold dear.
I need healing.
What's next? A little help, please. What's next, I wonder? What are you hiding?
You have to turn these off. Arcane lock.
My face protects me.
Trap. Oh, there's one missing. I'm still.
Of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
You plunder! You meddle! You upset my plans. Leave! Bones! They are more than bones.
More than flesh.
More than skin, blood, hair, and piss. They are more. They are mine. Now leave before... Stupid worm infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin. Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
What the hell is going on here?
Why did Lady Shah's dead attack? Am I being tested?
Oh, check this out. Looks crazy, man. Well, have to reload anyways. Oh, level 7's nice. It's fairly low HP, actually. These guys are omega fragile. Maybe doing this later, perhaps. I could just try going all the way, I don't know. I mean, it's probably more than doable, I imagine. It feels like we're just fighting something, I don't know.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Watch how you go.
Okay.
Of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
No, you do not belong. This is the Dark Lady's house. She is no use for old, faithless bones.
You plunder!
You meddle!
You upset my plans. Leave.
What happened to Gale?
Bones! They are more than bones.
More than flesh.
More than skin, blood, hair, and piss. They are more. They are mine. Now leave before...
Stupid worm infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows!
My forces are split. The defenses are thin.
Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
Okay. Yeah. I guess.
Well, well. Look what we have here.
Beckoning darkness. Freaking undead bozos. Maybe use my song, goddammit. The sticks were made. Being kinda awful support, to be honest. Radiant. These things. I think I should do it. Yeah. Hmm. Peace, I guess.
Dance macabre. Ah!
And big pipi damage. Andy.
Can't even catch my breath.
Seems like the best way.
Saved it. What?
Thank you.
Hilts and blades always sharp.
Least expected. I was obscured in shadow. Placer beast.
Never a dull moment. Lady Shah, so many must have toiled to make a visage so grand. It's beautiful.
Is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shah, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justiciar.
The gauntlet of Shah. This place is legendary. Even with half my memories locked away, I still remember the stories. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
In order to join Lady Shah's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny. I must complete the trials. Thank you. If I become a Dark Justiciar, I'll have Lady Shah's highest blessing and her arsenal at my disposal. This will be good for all of us. Let's explore.
Their arsenal. Arsenal FC? It looks like there's another orb that goes besides or opposite of the purple one. There's also traversal.
Don't have anything to put here.
The inscription's challenge remains the same.
There's nothing more for us to do here. Not until we complete Lady Shah's
Okay, so how do you go on about completing it, and then?
That's not going to work.
Oh, okay. I think that's supposed to unlock it, maybe? Hmm.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
So this is like more possibly unlocking this trial and possibly outputting Shadowheart at her fullest potential, whatever that's equipment based or something else. I have no idea. But there's two ways we can go. I kind of want to go left because I don't know why. Rather than right, because I think maybe you have to jump there, yeah. So we go left instead. Don't think it makes any difference, but what?
I've got a long road ahead. A very gory idea.
Oh, waypoint.
Of art.
Hell yeah. Let's study the rat.
Nothing stands out to you. The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant.
Spiteful little lad. Hint of malice in its eyes too. That's not normal, is it?
It's trying to tell us something.
Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave! Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one. These halls are not for you. Try it. A lot more guts than you'd expect. A lot more.
Okay, Rat, let's go. Oh, your friend.
What's
all
it
right.
Gonna take?
Oh.
The rat stares at you. It almost seems like it wants your attention.
Hold on, let me.
Work to do.
You kill many, but many remain. Stop! Spare our lives or face my teeth and claws. Every little death fills my head with more thoughts. It's too much, too painful. Kill one more of us, and you will pay. An ordinary rat alone. But together, something more. Some remember turning away from the sun. Some remember donning a black cloak. Some remember plunging a blade into an innocent heart. But we all remember a name. Lathindor. We share who he was. It shouldn't be. We should be one long dead. Instead, we are many. Scurrying. Hiding. Surviving. We are just crumbs of a life. Harmless nothings. Unless you test us. Leave us in peace. There are treasures, useless to us now, but once they had value, meaning. We hid them away, untouched for a lifetime. Keep your word, and we will reveal them to you. And you better be true to your word. I am small, but we are many. Now fetch your prize and leave.
What to do?
Sorry, Rajam.
Another step forward.
Rajam ran. Damn. Oh, wait. I'm like at this point, like I'm just like completely overwhelmed and like anxious about like exploration, because there's just so many ways you can go, and I'm like just want to be at all those places at the same time, but you can't, you know. So I'm like, my head is overwhelmed.
Overcome my trials.
Prove myself worthy, Lady Sharp.
The library.
Dark justices, I will follow in their path. I will succeed.
What is going on over there with those structures down there?
Everything, despite everything.
Is this a library?
Her most hallowed mercy.
Anxious. Probably needs to slide in the sword to make maybe these thingies activate or something.
Her most treasure.
Why did the minimap turn red all of a sudden?
Not as bad as it could have.
Soft step trial? Sacrificial bull.
Contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me. It's important.
Marble thing is up there, down there. It's trapped, so a button, a lever. So what is the trial to get go up here or something? Oh, I see. Yeah, so seems like, yeah, either this door or this door maybe. Not sure if it matters.
Try to rest.
Avoid the trap because my Papega teammates. Stuff, dude. I don't even use this. Potions as well. I still have the horn, but I don't know if I can use it. I highly doubt those would hear me. This is more of a solo thing. It seems like. So it puts you back at the start. There's a key. And a wall. What do you need the key for? So maybe this gate?
I wonder what the next move is.
Is it two of them or is it just one? I think it's two, yeah, it's two.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Invisibility. Is that? God damn it, dude. Oh. Why can we see like a whole 360 vision, dude? Like, that is so scummy. Oh my god, dude. Try this.
Invisibility. With haste.
That works. Stop trial key. Wait, what happened there? Are we good? Like, what now?
Contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain.
Reach the other side to receive my gift.
Okay, well, I got it. Well, I got your gift.
Ahead.
What's happening? Why is it like shaking? How many trials do you have to do? Self, same.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. I need to do this, same as before.
Mirror trial.
Another bowl bearing the stains.
Last time a skeleton gave me a clue how to use an invisibility scroll. I thought maybe, you know, maybe like an item or something that's gonna tell me likewise.
Open up.
Because maybe that's how we attempted or something, or I don't know.
Prime spot for an ambush.
Health? High elf. Wait, what? Is that us? Dude, that's literally us. What the hell? Oh, it's self-same. You literally have to beat yourself. What the hell? Oh, that's, it's actually an interesting one. Every corner is being what? Oh, unless you go maybe here. You do kind of have a higher ground though. Unless we go under here. God damn it, dude. You have to beat yourself, dude. Okay, let me throw something at it. Can hit it with an arrow. Just trigger the fire, dude, already, man. What? All ability scores reduced by 4. What the hell? If a creature attacks or if that is not available. Oh my god, dude. So you literally have to attack yourself. Okay. Is this gonna work? Huh. I think I might be onto something here. To something. Oh, what if I get Gale as well behind? I don't think I would be able to sneak through that crack. It's over there. Otherwise, I would be
ready and willing.
What if I try?
Robes will get dirty. May it please Mistra.
I have to take every single advantage I can take, you know, in this trial right here. Okay. Let me save. And let me save if I can sneak through. Wait. Let's see anyways. What? How did I succeeded when I am so confused.
What's next, I wonder? Got to press on. Quiet as a mouse.
Okay, it didn't work, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna reload, and then... yeah, just... unless... because MC's at the top... Now I can make this work.
At least things have stayed interesting. One day I'll catch a break.
Keep her here.
I need to keep focused.
Surprised you spotted me.
Who should I initiate though? Just in case. I'd actually drink another one. She's reeling. She hit. Was it the armor? Oh my god, it is. Jeebus. Start, I think. Should technically win rage, maybe. I don't know. No, oh, brother. I completely forgot. No. Still hiding. Freaking immune. It's literally my character and hang on. Okay, Let's do this now.
A rough tempest I will raise.
Can't give up.
Okay. Bro, 20% chance, dude. You kidding? Okay. Let's turn right. Damn, I'm so freaking scared, man. I don't think I can do necrotic, right? Where did I get these freaking immunities from? God damn it, Gale.
God damn it.
Forgot about freaking Gale's things, dude. Radiant. Okay. one is more radiant though? Please. Oh. We hit it, dude. Hunt completed. Okay, what now I can do? I could possibly like heal someone, right? That's still allowed. Oh my. You freaking use invisibility, dude. No shot. Okay. Four HP, man. I think I just keep hitting here, to be honest. Gotta be kidding me, dude. I mean, I can go invisible as well. Screwed himself up. Where the hell did he go? I mean, if I just kill these, he should attack my other ones. Please. Okay. Is he not a cheater? He's literally attacking my other teammates. What? Hang on a minute. I'm gonna go test for it if it's like permanent buff. I don't think it should be, like, who cares?
Cry about it.
Exactly.
Another
pattern.
might be useful.
My killers. What is that? Oh, that's a very rare ring, dude. Where is the parasite? It's not a parasite.
These boots have seen everything.
What?
On my mind, and well,
that was actually hella entertaining, not gonna lie.